Why don't you think this thing through, little nigga?
What the fuck? Kanan?
Shit, you hustling backwards. We losing money.
You can't outgun him now. 12 gonna be on you.
I'll outsmart them like I always do.
You sound funny sitting here talking about outsmarting 12.
I killed Sean. I killed my own son. And I would do it again if I had to. He was soft, not like you.
You need mommy? It's too late to be scared now, little nigga. Mommy gone, you sent her away, remember? And you about to let a bitch do your dirty work. I thought I'd touch your ass better than that.
Nah, man, you don't understand.
You've been doing me proud, kid.
Councilman Tate, where is everybody?
Tariq. I'd love to hear your take since you never play fair with anyone. Do you?
Professor Reynolds, how? What the fuck?
How, what the fuck? Little nigga, damn sure I didn't play fair with me.
Yeah, me neither.
Man, you play fair with your dumb ass. You got what you deserve.
That was for my sister. Nah, I...
Supposed to be on your man shit, right? You know what you gotta do.
Yo, I need to keep it down. Chad can hear you.
This nigga knocking over shit looking for a bottle.
Nigga, I was looking for dope. Rich motherfuckers always got some medicinal shit stashed somewhere.
Ooh, wait, that was some savage shit you just did to Tommy. Now, Italian's gonna light his ass up.
Nah, I ain't wanna do that to him, no.
It's okay, I ain't gonna tell nobody. Grow the fuck up. Toss that shit.
Your boy held tough. He ain't say shit.
See, now that's how you handle shit, like a G.
No man, all right.
And voila.
Cool, I'm gonna try that next time.
Checkmate.
Damn. Got that weed on me, K.
Don't pull that shit you pulled with that security guard. It's the real police. Put that shit under your seat. But he won't see that coming from you. Just like I did.
My bad about that, K. You know, I wish I could have did something different.
Shit, live by the street, die by the street, nigga. At least I got a chance to take some of those pigs with me.
Crazy.
What's up with your dad?
I don't want to talk about that, nigga.
My projected sales have changed.
That sounds like a you problem to me.
I understand why you think that. Coming from where you do, but some things fluctuate in open market, and that requires revisiting terms.
I'm not revisiting shit.
And I could pay that with 5 real.
Not quite. With every pack that you move, you bring me back 11 Gs. Don't get greedy, young boy. That shit add up quick.
What's with the kid?
You got all your bodyguards. I thought I should bring mine.
Yeah, hit this.
That's your first time?
And you can sit here jerking off like there's a decision to make, but it's already done. It was always gonna go this way. You know it.
Tell me not to come here, stay away.
Fuck that, nigga need to know where you come from. Just don't get caught.
What's his mom gonna think when she see that?
She gonna think I'm back from the dead, baby. Yeah, trying to think about that family shit.
It's all right. You just ain't ready.
How could you kill someone you love?
Some niggas say you're not a real killer till you do.
Clearly, you got your mom and your dad buying you nice shit.
You ever hear somebody named Kanan?
Yeah, he's from the old crew. But you ain't gotta worry about him. Kanan dead. I'm Kanan Stark. I'm a no-good motherfucker, ain't that right, you? I ran in the street with your dad. I did a lot of bad shit. We hurt a lot of people. Fucking bitch running your mouth.
He just figured as long as he can outrun me and Tommy, the cops will settle for us.
Nigga, always think about himself.
Get up, I'll show you how to do this shit.
You're smart, little nigga. Play the game, son.
Let's go, son, huh? What's his name?
Yeah, my dad tried to send me some lame-ass fucking voice message trying to apologize for his lies and shit.
He late with that shit. He knows sometimes it's the ones you love the most.
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck this place. Let's get out of here.
At least your dad got right, man.
You didn't do that shit.
You so focused on going to war with Kane that you don't see the whole board. That nigga ain't your only op. Who else helped him pull us off?
Goddamn double dealers. Will you steal this from your mama?
Nah, nigga, you looking at this shit all wrong. You think Kane is the problem?
Yeah, when I get out, I'm going straight at that nigga.
The damage is done.
That's something else that ain't nothing changed. Motherfucking 12 sweating a nigga for a living.